My name's Aiden, I'm 18 and I'm from Blackpool.
Why are you here?
ESA to sing, just to for the opportunity, really. I've been singing since I was 12. My first performance was Greece at my primary school in Blackpool.
He performed in junior school, wasn't he? And he sang Beautiful Dropout in Greece. And I was just dumbfounded. The parents and the teachers were coming up to me and saying, "Oh, he's so wonderful." And I was in tears. I was thinking, that's my boy.
I used to go around to my grandma's house and I used to sing for my grandma all sorts of cheesy songs. But I used to make her stand in the kitchen so she couldn't see me because I used to get embarrassed when she looked at me.
If Aiden does well, it'll mean the world to us. His hopes and dreams will just come alive.
Today means everything. It's a great opportunity and I'm just hoping I can make the best of it.
Mum?
Hi.
What's your name?
My name's Aiden.
And Aiden, how old are you?
I'm 18.
18. And Aiden, why do you think you've got the X Factor?
I just think I'm good enough. I think it's my time. My time to shine.
Okay.
And Aiden, you're really committed to this, yeah?
Yeah.
What have you done in terms of preparation for today?
A few live gigs with the band and stuff. I've done a few weddings and parties and things like that.
Okay.
What's your song?
My song is Gold Digger by Kanye West.
Okay.
You take my money, oh, I'm in need. Yeah, she's a diving friend indeed. Oh, is she a gold digger? Way over town, and she dig on me, and she dig on me, and she dig on me. Well, I met her by mirror at a beauty salon. She got a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. I say, I can tell you rock, I can tell by your charm. Boys, girls, you're gonna rock, I can tell by your charm. So why you watching me? You got that ambition, baby, look at you talking. You got that ambition, baby, just look in my eye. You freaky gone mad and you know you can take my money. Yeah, well, I'm in need. Oh, yes, you go, oh, digger, friend indeed, yeah. Oh, yes, you go, digger.
You're like a breath of fresh air. You've got your own kind of swagger. I think you're absolutely brilliant.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Aiden, I love your voice.
Thank you very much.
You have a lot of soul. You were in it, and I was in it. I think all of Manchester was in it with you. I'm definitely a fan.
Thank you. Me too.
Simon. Okay. Now that's what I call a pop star. You're one of the best we've found, certainly in Manchester, and possibly in your category throughout the competition. Okay, we're doing yes or no. Aiden, this is very easy. 100% yes.
I can't wait to see you on stage again. Yes.
Thank you very much.
Aiden. Three yeses.
The reaction you got was unbelievable.
That's
more than I could have imagined.
I can't stop shaking at all. I'm like so proud of you.